Is that how we don't go?
I need some more running paraphernalia.
Yeah.
I'm an amateur.
I mean, I wasn't going to go on this year until last night when my friend pulled out and said,
you just took your mate?
Yeah, oh, this is his thing. Last year I was just in blue. And I finished in like 74 minutes. I worked for about 3, and I could have served half an hour then.
Later.
Well, from
like
3-hour train trip home.
So you come from Hunter Valley to run this come back here, like
more so I'm waiting for my mates. Finish, so
go back to work.
Yeah, go home. Well, I've still got my work
sleep.
Shorts on.
Yes.
Him?
What are the gold ones?
Oh, I don't know.
When we were waiting to go, they were like, if you see anyone wearing gold, give them a big pat on the back.
I don't know.
What
a finish tour. It's on the line here,
isn't it? No. If it was, she's running all by herself, so fair play. I lost you right at the very beginning.
Where are they called?
You were charging off, you were getting the zone. And to be honest, I'm trying to do it on your pace. Because I know the London one, I ran quite London for the first half of it, and then got a shit time and I forgot all about it. Are most of the people at Park Break Hill with us? At the beginning.
Thank you.
today, I noticed, but...
Sharon!
I did a sprint finish around the corner and then was like, nah, too far, chilled out. I didn't get it.
Congratulations, everybody.